so I'm not going to even bother watching myself. Let's continue. Alright, let's see, where am I?
Here to visit the scum of the earth!
Thank you for that, Mister.
Hey, you feel un milagro? Come on,
back. Oh, that's cool. Oh, god damn it, my ears are ringing. Alright, now I need to go back, but I want to explore first, actually. Hacking it. I had all the things. If I were in the US, I would most likely be sued. Put in a federal jail, never be heard of again. US. Little sisters. Oh, lag, no. 90 seconds. Yeah. Alright. Where's this blaster? What the fuck? Why are they emitting red sounds? Red waves.
You don't know what it
is. Let's go. Right. That looks. If someone doesn't notice, I don't feel like talking today. I have to play. Oh, it's a bomb dude. Die! Dead. Ow!
One thing an item can do, sir, is forgivable. Buying or smuggling one into Rapture is... Stay on the level, and out.
No grenades, do I have anything?
Welcome to the circus of value!
Oh, if it's non-os, I don't need to use them. Actually, I wanna think about it.
Welcome
to the circus of value!
For the Bible tells me so.
We are all the
up and away. see any. That's that one. Someone he just put a dead into.
My wife, Myra. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Oof, fucking screwed. Oh, hello.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Oh, that one. Okay, yeah. No, I'm not afraid of you. If everything's alright, then he will have quite low HP. Yeah, okay. Eat fire! Really eat fire, you deserve. Ah! But hello.
You saved me.
And I almost died trying.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Shut up, woman. I can't believe I said that. Who's crying? Why do I hear another Big Daddy?
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us.
Why
at
am I
the fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, my darling child.
That's sad. I really have no idea where I am at the moment. No idea.
Hey, Mary, why so down in the mouth?
I don't know, Jim. I guess I just don't know.
When fighting those stronger or faster than yourself, you'll need every advantage possible in a scrum. Wrenched Lurker allows you to make the most of your opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. Store it. What? How come you're not burning? No, of course you're not. Oh, this is not good. Tempt you? Come over here and I'll show you pain. Sprint, seriously. Oh, that's not fair. No, you come here. I dance way better than you do. Why don't we take it over here so you can't heal yourself? Yeah, I'm not sure where I'm going. What? Okay, she's burning up, I'm with that. Let's actually... somebody mine. Come over here. Snappy snappies. Right, thank you for allowing me in after that wonderful adventure. Knock, knock.
The warp rat didn't get himself out. You got something for me and my crew?
Yes, Steve's let me in.
To get criticized. You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Oh, shut up. Just let me in, will ya?
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
I like this one.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
Olsen.
If that's the price, you're gonna have to pay it. Can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Lovely, so he's stuck on my stuff and he's probably gonna try to kill me because that's usually what happens. And that's a dead corpse. Let's see. Machine, like, I have nothing here, no. Right, I have electric. Actually, I'm fine with those. A lot of ice. I want to. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Get those. And you're in talk, Nick. Okay. Sure. I'm probably gonna have to fight this guy with a lot of gifts. That's nuts. Automatic hack tool. That's nice, but I'm a good hacker. So, yeah. Let's just take that one. Those clothes bound me, didn't they? Oh, I don't like this.
Now, I bet when your boss waggled out of hell, he done told the devil he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. Spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Where are you?
Necklace! He was ours!
Ah!
Ours!
I have a smoke grenade. He's got turrets! That, yeah, this is not fair. Die! Mother... I can't see shit, really.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't know where that kind of block is. One! No! One! Have fun now. Hit me and I hit you back! This ain't good at all. Right, because I have no more health potion. That was a. Yeah, it's gonna last for long. This is not gonna end well.
Don't turn your back to Peachy.
That's oil. Come on here. I'll burn ya.
You ain't getting out of my swampy.
Okay, I've done.
Peachy's got your number.
Come here. Also called it. Called it. What's this?
Don't turn your back to
Peachy! That's a lot of stuff. Really, I don't need
any
more of those.
You ain't getting out of my swampy!
What, your swampy?
Don't turn your back to Peachy!
I heard female voices too. Come over here then, open the door. Yeah. How does that feel? How does that feel? You're trying to kill me. How does that feel? I brought you pictures and all. How does that feel? Come here. There's more oil. Come on, we haven't burned it enough. I need to cook the oil some more. And you. No, lots of eggs.
Don't turn your back to Peachy.
Anything here? No.
Peachy's got your number.
I somehow feel horrible, and somehow I think that he just deserves it.
You ain't.
I think he definitely deserves it.
Peachy's got. Don't turn your back to
Peachy! Not stuck, I'm just letting him to burn to death, really.
You ain't getting out of my swampy!
I hope they burn long and hard. Come on.
Mark Pie! You ain't getting out of.
I said you play! Go make it harder than.
Oh my god, that was close. Open the doors. Actually heal, I don't care about hacking at the moment. Just get in there and I'll burn him and yeah. I mean he's almost dead. Is that? Oh fuck, that's a bug.
The submarine bay was only used by smugglers and thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the coppers off the scent.
Everyone is just. Come back to your mama!
Oh,
I actually do have, don't I? Two shots. Oh, that was not counting them, was it? This round. Track it. I need some money, don't have to auto hack everything, really. I wanna bend that. And those things will be more sheep.
Welcome to the Circus of Value. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Oh, there's one here. Right, it's just that one, but I'm gonna loot these one first. The smugglers' things are not really. Oh, seriously, but I didn't pick everything up. The difference. Since I basically have no pistol ammo again, I guess that was. I just need to. Yeah. Look back. What healthy. What a hell that I lost, actually. That's nice. See. Who's laughing? I'll kill you. Oh, that's lovely, actually. Oh, I haven't used enough Eve. Just that they gave me so much. Pistol rounds, always lovely. Oh no, wrong one. Oops.
Put him where I can see him. This isn't over.
Okay, yeah.
Only making him.
No, you're making it worse. Come on, we're done now. I need to go on that. Actually, this one is the best shotgun, isn't it? Yeah. Bot actually. Search. Disabled, so who cares? I want your stuff. I want all the stuff. No, wrong one again. Smugglers do seem to hide their stuff quite well. Not stuck, thank you. Dollars. That wasn't really a rich smuggler, I must say. Fish. Anything over here? Look at this. What else? It's fine. I have a new friend. They always die. They die so young. I hope that now that I went through that hell and I... Oh, can I get my stuff back? Oh... Oh my god, that was lovely. Power to the people. Fountain futuristics. Losing a lot of E by doing this. I think that's just movies and die.
You can't quit! Fontaine will find you!
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You don't fuck Fontaine! Fontaine fucks you!
Oh. I believe that was inappropriate. No, maybe. So empty. And there's nothing. It's just making me waste investments, really. Oh, I don't like the music.
You got it.
I did.
Ahead.
Really? Oh my god. Really? That's awesome. There's probably gonna be some hindrance and it's not gonna be there. It's gonna be there with bullets. You know, games. Ah! Can't be more than 100 yards away. Do I have to deposit my guns again? No, that's not the kind of crate, is it? F1. I'll learn something. I'll die. Can't be bothered right now. My car is starting to race. Oh, up there. Cakes.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go.
It's bring a couple of guys. Hey,
it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Okay, at least I have enough of those.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
What the fuck? What? I'm resisting out, really. Guess I have no choice. There he is, I think.
You blow a fuse up there! Can't see a damn thing in that fuse! Give me a tick, and I'll get you out of there!
Give me a...
Moira! Can you hear me in there, darling?
Give you a what? Can't get out.
So dark in here. If only your friend could look up and see.
No.
Maybe...
No!
Anything except just stand here and watch him die.
Splicer!
Please.
They're everywhere. I can't hold them. Got to fall back. Get me family out, and we'll regroup as soon as we can.
Yeah. I'll get you family out. Fuck. This takes fire! Like, serious fire! There's someone over there? Okay, I'm not sure where everyone is. Oh, that's fucking jumping! I wonder if still gonna take your money. I'm gonna bust them. Yeah, it's doing it. Open it open. Fuck it.
You're
just jealous! You ain't gonna run, bitch. I sure so wish you did. Why did I get drunk? Now, of all times.
Spend the morning jawing with that crowd.
You German.
You burst in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Wait, I want to hear that. No.
Spend the morning jawing with that crowd.
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy?
They're dead? I thought it would be the end of the game. But it's just the start. I'm taking a short break here, so I'll be back in around 5 minutes. If you're on YouTube, it's